South of the castle spread Lazulis City, hub of culture and trade. Naturally, it drew all manner of visitors from across the empire. Sailors, merchants, traveling entertainers and knights errant, and of course, mercenaries. All were drawn to the city by the lure of fame and fortune. Yet only a lucky few would ever taste the success they longed for.
There you are, Zael.
Huh? Oh, it's just you, Dagmon. You surprised me there.
I would have settled for a simple hello.
Well, you shouldn't sneak up on me like that. Did you want something?
Yeah. I hear a company of knights is visiting the city. I thought you might want to take a look.
Oh, really? I don't know how you find these things out so quickly.
I have my ways. Anyway, I thought you might be interested. Guess I'll see you there.
Wait, Dagrin! Why do you always have to run off like that? Dagrin!
Wow, so that's the legendary general. He's never been defeated, pride of the Empire.
There's some big names arriving. I tell you, this wedding is going to be one to tell the grandkids.
The knights look so heroic and majestic. I'll be a knight too one day, no matter what it takes.
Looks like it's almost sundown. I'm going back to the tavern. What about you? All right. Don't stay out too late.
You know what this place is, right?
Huh? No, can't say I do.
Oh, really? Still, you're a guy, right? I know how it is. You have a certain needs from time to time.
Seren.
But don't you worry. When you feel the urge, this is the place to sort yourself out. I know, everyone's embarrassed their first time. But once you get the hang of it, you'll be back for more.
I really don't think...
Oh, don't be such a scaredy cat. You'll never get any better if you don't practice. Go on, be a man and get stuck in. Here at the arena!
Arena?
Yeah! Nothing like a good old fight. Why? What did you think it was?
It's beautiful.
These are lifeless fragments of the dying land.
Huh?
As the land withers away, it fades to a pale bone white and crumbles into these fragments.
The mercenaries had arrived on a red letter day. A ceremony was being held to mark the engagement of Lady Callista, niece of Count Arganon, the island's ruler.
Well, they call it a ceremony, but it's mostly just a big fireworks display.
That's nobles for you. Full of pomp and circumstance.
Oh, Zael, did you hear about the fireworks? I heard there's a good spot to watch them, behind the church.
Are you going?
Me? Maybe, maybe not. I've got plans of my own.
No? You pulled a bloke or something?
Shut up, you! Who needs fireworks when you got a pint of the good stuff? Oh, my glass looks kind of empty. Barman! Fill me up!
I'm really sorry, but we've run out of everything. I never thought you'd drink so much. Until we get some more in, we're totally dry.
Right then. Zael? Ever wanted to be a delivery boy?
Sorry to put you on the spot, Zael, but I'd be really grateful. I'm a bit tied up here at the moment.
If I don't get another drink in me soon, I might cry!
It's okay. I don't mind. Where do I need to go?
There's a shop that sells it near Castle Gate Plaza. Thanks, Zael. You're a lifesaver.
Knock it off!
Coming from the cart over there just now. It's got to be a ghost. Achoo.
What are you doing inside this thing? Don't worry. I'm not going to hurt you.
You there, mercenary. You haven't seen a girl around here, have you? Around the same age as yourself?
No.
You're quite sure?
Yes.
Looks like she's not round here after all.
Yeah. Honestly, if the boss finds out about this, we're going to be in real trouble.
Yeah.
They looking for you. Don't worry. They're gone now. You can come out.
Thank goodness. I couldn't stand it in there, but it was hard to tell whether it was safe to leave.
But why are you hiding? It's all right if you don't want to say. I won't pry. I'm Zael, by the way.
My name's Lisa, and thank you. You're an awfully nice person. Oh no. I really can't afford to be caught. Can you help?
All right. Follow me.
Honestly, don't those people ever give up?
Oh yeah, the fireworks!
Oh, I've loved them since I was a little girl. Pity there's no time to stop and watch.
No, this is perfect. With all these people around, we might be able to lose them.
Oh, right. Then let's head for the market.
Hurry up, Lisa!
What a wonderful smell! It looks so tasty.
You're quite the charmer, little lady. You want one, then?
Oh, really? Thank you so much. So, how do you eat this?
Huh?
Huh? What?
These look lovely. I'll take this one.
Hey, let's see some cash.
Hmm? Cash? Do you mean money?
Excuse me?
Oh dear. Here, will this do?
I'm very sorry. It's just, I didn't realize that I needed money.
Don't tell me you've never been to a market before.
I haven't. That's why I really wanted to come.
I don't want to poke my nose into your business, but I'm guessing you've run away from home, right?
Hmm? Yes. Are you angry?
No, I'm actually quite enjoying this. I've never met anyone like you before.
You're making fun of me now, aren't you? Hmm.
No, I honestly mean it.
What's this now? Some kind of trouble? Let's go and see.
Huh? Lisa! Wait up!
Sounds like somebody's starting a fight over in Fountain Plaza. Can you imagine?
Those good-for-nothing soldiers are causing trouble again.
All right, then. It's on the house. Take it.
We'll be back. And you better have some decent grub next time.
Stupid guards. People are trying to make an honest living. They think they can take everything for free just because they have a little status.
Got a problem, girlie?
Don't you people have any money? I was under the impression that guards received a proper wage. You should pay for what you eat.
What was that? Let's hear you say that again.
I see you're looking for a proper telling off. Now listen, if you're buying something, you have to pay for it with money. The seller needs that money to keep his wares fully stocked. Where would we be without rules like these? It would be chaos. So, now that you understand, I suggest you pay up.
That's right, you tell him, lass.
You have better mind your manners.
You want some as well? Believe me, I won't hold back.
Zael!
I guess we shouldn't push our luck. Come on, Lisa, let's run for it!
hold it!
We should focus on trying to get away from these soldiers.
I'm sorry about back there. Watching those people act like that, I just couldn't restrain myself.
Besides, Lisa...
Hold it! Hold it!
Ow! Oh no! You're coming! They can't have gone far! Keep looking! Oh no, you don't! You're coming with us! Hold! Oh! You're coming with us! Oh! Oh no! Don't!
They can't have gone far. Keep looking.
I think we lost them.
Phew. Thank goodness.
This Lisa was a curious young woman indeed. With each passing moment, Zale felt ever more enchanted by her charming smile and innocent heart.
I can't believe it. Is this really your first time out here in the city?
Yes, that's why I'm having so much fun.
Well, as long as you're happy.
By the way, Zale, what do you do for a living?
Me? If I tell her I'm a mercenary, it'll just scare her off.
Actually, don't tell me. I'll guess. I know. You're a travelling merchant. You seem like someone who's been to all kinds of different places. And how many jobs allow you whole afternoons off?
Well, it's something like that.
I win, but I'm kind of jealous. I'd love to be able to leave the island and visit far-off places.
It's not as great as you'd think. I've seen plenty of things I'd rather forget.
Really?
Yeah. You don't know how lucky you are, living on this island.
I see. I suppose you might be right.
Sorry. I guess I ruined the mood.
Did you see them?
No, not this way. Where'd they go?
Best not hang around out here much longer. We're staying at a tavern. Why don't you come there until this blows over? It's not too far from here.
Who's we?
Just a group of people I travel with.
Really? I'd love to meet them. Lead the way.